Good evening, guys. Kevin Dodson coming to you here from Carolina Firearms Training and Gun Sales Incorporated. I'm also known as KDOD357. On my YouTube channel, I'll be loading this video up to my Facebook page and also to my YouTube channel. Today is June the 29th, 2017. We're already closed. It's about 8 o'clock. My wife and I are here just doing some odds and ends things here at the store because, as you know, we're going to be closed July 1st through July the 8th. We'll open back up on the 10th, Monday the 10th, for vacation. The reason I'm coming to you tonight is because I want to talk to you about something that's really cool. It's called the Safety Bullet. It's made by a company called Safety Bullet LLC. They've been out for a while, and they tout here, it says, finally, a firearm safety device. A firearm safety device ready for the real world. All right, and it's pretty cool. I think you'll be pretty impressed with this if you hadn't heard about it already. We have plenty of these here at the store. It's really neat. They do these in several calibers. They do them in 9mm for the 357, 38 Special, 40 caliber. 40 is what we'll be using tonight to demonstrate, 44 Magnum, and also in 45 ACP. I do apologize. I know I got a little bit of scruff going on, but I've been off from the police department for a few days, and sometimes I tend to go a few days and get my face a rest, but so I apologize for that. I'll be clean shaving tomorrow, promise. So anyway, tonight for demonstration, I'm going to be using a Springfield XD chambered in 40 Smith & Wesson. Of course, I will be using the training bullet, or the safety bullet, rather. I beg your pardon, the safety bullet. You can see it's a plastic projectile on the end here, right? So the way this works is when you fire it, it actually has a real primer in it. And it will actually, you'll hear the explosion, a very small explosion, but it has a small rod, if you will. You can see that right in dead center. There's a small rod that will project from this safety bullet when this gun is fired. It shoots out, expands this plastic, and renders the firearm inoperable. It locks the slide up so you can't manipulate the slide and you can't manipulate the trigger. Basically, you got a dead trigger. So let me show you, and there's a couple of ways this could be used. Your gun could be loaded with a round in the chamber, which I certainly recommend that when you're going out and about for defense, because I don't want you to have to take the time to rack the slide back, right? That I'm all about eliminating steps. But for those of you that still got small kids at home, you may have the gun laying by the nightstand. Of course, I recommend that it be in a holster anyway. And you don't want that child to get to it. These triggers are only about between 4.5 and 6.5 pounds. This trigger here is probably about a 5, 5.5 pound trigger pull, about the same as a Glock. So in other words, it's quite easy for a small child to manipulate this trigger. Or let's say you've got the gun loaded, bad guy breaks into your house, somehow or another gets to this gun and points the gun at you and intends to shoot you with your own gun. We don't want that to happen either. Or so it could be chambered. Or if someone picks the gun up and they rack the slide back and chamber a round, that round will be a safety bullet. Now you could put two rounds safety bullets in there. That way, if you already have a round in the chamber, and let's say they rack the slide thinking that the gun's empty, they're still going to chamber another safety bullet. Now granted, you've got to have two safety bullets in there to have that extra added measure of safety, right? So let me just show you real quick how this works. I'm going to load one that I've already fired and then another one that has not been fired. I think you'll think this is really cool. So we're going to load the firearm with the magazine. We're going to wrap the slide back. So we have actually chambered one of these safety bullet rounds. Okay? So let's just say a bad guy's coming to the house. You know, hey, I got your gun. I'm going to rob you and shoot you and all that jazz and morass. So we fire the gun. The gun will fire. It'll make a small sound. All right. In fact, you saw a little bit of the smoke there, right? And I smell that gunpowder. I love the smell of gunpowder. All right. So, bad guy's like, what the heck happened there? You know, nothing happened. This guy's still alive. What have you. All right. As you notice, I'm trying to manipulate slide back. The gun's locked up. I have a dead trigger. In order to have another live trigger, I have to be able to, of course, manipulate the slide, and it recocks the gun or resets the trigger, and I can fire again. I cannot do that. The gun is locked up. A revolver would do the same way if I did this revolver. The revolver will lock up. You're not going to be able to rotate the cylinders. So the gun is inoperable. So how do I clear the weapon? Drop the magazine. And then there's a dowel rod. And I've done this a couple of times. You got to sort of press pretty firm on this, but you can clear it. There's a dowel rod that's provided in this package. Remember that little protrusion, that little rod, if you will, that's sticking out of the bullet? Now, it's inside because I've depressed it when I used the dowel rod when I was messing around with it. Okay, but there's a dowel, there's the little rod there, if you will, that's protruding out of the safety bullet in the barrel, so I have to get that back in there, so I'm going to use my dowel rod. That way I'm not marring up my barrel or anything. All right, now I know that certainly pushed it in there. And then all we're going to do is just, and you could see that it expelled that safety bullet out. Lock slide back, the gun is clear. Yeah, I know it's hard for you to see that. But anyway, the gun is operable again. Now here's another scenario. Let's say that you have a round in the chamber, in the house. Let's say a bad guy comes in the house, right? All right, I've got two safety bullets in there because I have it for added safety, okay? So, of course, you're gonna have to remember this, because if you, in the heat of the moment, if you fire the weapon, you know, it's gonna go bang, but it's gonna be a small game bang, and it's gonna lock your gun up. So you're gonna have to remember to do this. Rack once, rack twice, get both of those rounds out of there, and then chamber the real live round, and then you're ready to go, okay? Now, you know, of course, you're going to have to remember to do that. You know, you could only have one round in there, being the safety bullet round, and you rack this slide one time, and then you have a live round going in there. So I think it's a pretty neat concept, and you can see there's that little small rod, if you will, in the center that is depressed back in by the use of the dowel rod. So once again, this is the made by Safety Bullet LLC. Another way to keep your firearm safe from bad guys getting a hold of them and shooting you with it. And of course, small children or even young adults that don't realize, I wouldn't tell anybody, you know, how the fact that you got all this in there, because you don't want them to defeat that, especially a curious kid, okay? You just don't tell them about it. But you get two safety bullets and you get a dowel rod. And remember, it works for a number of calibers and also works for revolvers as well. So typically on a revolver, that would be, you know, 38 Special, 357 Magnum, or what have you. And I may bring a video on it demonstrating it with the revolver as well. But it's just another neat, smart way. Man, I wish I could have thought of this to make a firearm safe and make it to where, you know, a kid gets a hold of it, they fire it. It's totally inoperable, right? But it doesn't damage your gun in any way whatsoever, and you can actually get the gun back running again pretty quick, all right? So that's my spiel on the safety bullet. We've got plenty of them here at the store, so come on by and check us out at 1606 Westover Drive, Sanford, North Carolina, 27330. Our phone number is area code 919-708-5475, and check our website out at carolinafirearmstraining.com. We've got two concealed carry classes coming up soon. We've got one coming up July 15th. We've got another one coming up July the 29th. So hope you guys, I'll do another video or two the next day or two, but hope you guys have a very safe 4th of July weekend. And some of you probably took the whole week off and all that. And once again, I do appreciate folks calling me. I've had people to call me, email, whatnot, commenting on videos and things like that. And I really appreciate that. Once again, it encourages me to keep doing these. And, you know, I'm kind of having fun with it. So I'm going to let you guys go. And I may do one more video before we leave tonight. Otherwise, I'll put another one on tomorrow. But just wanted to share with you about the Safety Bullet made by Safety Bullet LLC. And you can go to YouTube and see some other videos. In fact, the factory, the companies, I actually got their own video on it as well. But they're here at Carolina Firearms Training Gun Sales. Till I see you next time, guys. Be safe.